we're en route to Saqib's wedding. Woo!
Hey Saqib,
congratulations!
Have a blessed marriage, inshallah.
Inshallah. And have an amazing honeymoon. And find Jama a wife.
Congratulations, Saqib. You wanted one, you got one.
Yeah.
Finally, you wanted one for so long.
Insert video. We're looking for Saqib's wife. I think we can find one. What's your criteria? Talk to me.
Criteria breathing.
Yeah, to your future wife.
To my future wife.
Go on. 3, 2, 1.
I'm not gonna care about you, only the kid.
That Saqib and I discussed who would have gotten married first. Naturally, my friends believed it would be me. However, as is the case today, I've been overtaken and Saqib has beaten me to it. I ask Allah to bless you both and to grant you nothing but joy and happiness.
One thing about Saqib I do remember is his ability to put a smile on the faces of those people around him. And Rukhsar, I know he'll try and do the best for you every day.
I'll just talk about a very special moment that I was present for. And that was the day after Saqib met Rukhsar for the first time. So he calls me up and he wants to meet for a chat. And while we're there, I could see the excitement on his face as he tells me about this amazing, amazing girl and how much they have in common, how she understands him like no one else. And how she's the female version of him. And that also, from the moment that he saw her, he just knew that she was the one. I remember the smile on his face as he was telling me this. And a year on from then, I'm happy to see that the smile is still there and being stronger than ever. And trust me, I know about smiles. I'm a dentist. Having seen the difference that these two have made to each other's lives and the happiness that they bring to each other, I can say with hand and heart that these two are the perfect couple.
We're gonna post the fun.
The moment I met her, she has been my biggest supporter,
my biggest critic. She's been there to pick me up when I'm off the ground and there to deflate my head when it gets too big, which is quite often. She has been my light in the shining in the dark. She has been there at every moment. And I find it difficult to look back at a time where I didn't know her. So for that, thank you. Thank you for coming in my life. I love you lots. With that, thank you everyone for coming. I know a lot of you came for a long distance and being here and celebrating with us. And with that, our final dance. First dance. Final dance. Sorry. First dance, and then guys, you can hit the bang bro. So suddenly,
components, I think. One, you pay your money at the door. Two, you get dressed up and dolled up, put as much makeup on your face as physically possible.
Don't make your wife angry. Keep your wife happy. Happy wife, happy life. Thank you so much. Thank you guys for coming.
Hope
you guys
enjoy it.
Thank you.
Get some rest, bro.
Huh?
Have a nice honeymoon.
Thank you.